Pete Robinson.
I'm Marcus Gonzalez.
Well, welcome. What brought you out here today?
Well, we're out here today to stand up for our civil liberties and our freedom to marry the person that we love.
How long have you two been together?
Been together for 11 years.
That's a really long time. Is this your first marriage ceremony today, or is this?
We did one in October at the Capitol. This is our second. We're reaffirming our love and commitment to each other.
Congratulations. Do you have anything to say for people that might be watching about what happened today?
We hope that more people will begin to be aware of the marriage issue, of the fact that, you know, there are loving committed couples who truly do want to get married, and ultimately it's our fundamental right to marriage, and we hope that one day the state of Texas will recognize that right for everyone, for all citizens.
And we're not asking for a special right, we're just asking for the same right that everyone else has.
All right, well, thanks for talking with me today.
Thank you.